cherish what it means to their family, cherish what it means for this nation, and cherish what it means for the world we all live in. But you also should make sure you cherish it by making sure you take photos and commemorate it any way you think appropriate. So let's actually get started. I understand we have a representative from the United States Citizenship and Immigration Services, right? That's a new word.
Officer
Pilas. Officer Pilas, right today. Your motion to present today?
Yes.
Please come forward.
May I approach?
Yes.
Good afternoon, Your Honor.
Good afternoon.
My name is Giselle Pilla, and I am a designated examiner with the United States Citizenship and Immigration Services within the Department of Homeland Security. Your Honor, there are a total of 54 individuals present in court today who have been approved for United States citizenship. 9 of these individuals have requested name changes. We ask the court to grant the name changes to... To grant the name changes and to administer the oath of allegiance to our new citizens.
Your motion is granted.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. All right. Clerk, would you administer the oath?
The new citizens could stand up, raise their right hand. And repeat after me. I hereby declare on oath